Team Cena versus Team Authority, but if Team Authority loses, then they will no longer be the Authority.
You know, when I asked your dad about that, he said,
"Oh, I like surprises. You should learn to like surprises, too."
Yeah, that's one of his standard lines.
Yeah.
When I asked him, he said that I need to learn to fight for what I believe in and something about a silver spoon. Like, I haven't heard that before. Like, he hasn't made me fight for absolutely everything along the way.
Yeah, but what's
weird? Tests and tests and tests and tests.
The weird thing about it, though, is why is he telling us different things? What's going on? Is he trying to divide us? Trying to separate us?
I don't think so. I mean, he's just, you know, he tries to motivate people in different ways, you know?
Here's the thing, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter, because he wants to throw this challenge on the table, he wants to make this difficult, wants you to fight, whatever it is, doesn't matter. Cena doesn't stand a chance, this little team he's got. Dolph Ziggler, please. We're gonna crush this challenge just like we do everything else. He wants to challenge us, great, we'll fight. We will fight, and we will win, just like we always do.
Still, what if?
Can't even think like that, right? You just don't even go there. The thing is, as long as you and I are together, as long as we have each other, everything's gonna be just fine. Okay?